disguise and coverages. So, I mean, they'll come out looking like they're main and being covered too. You know, different things like that that make them a good defense.
Now, y'all seen a lot of different coverages this season in an attempt to slow down the passing game. Do they remind you of anyone that you faced this year?
Pretty much they look the same as maybe like a, maybe like in Arkansas State, maybe, as far as their talent outside. So there's a lot of similarities between them, Arkansas State, and South Alabama, maybe, a few other teams that tried to mix up stuff to, you know, slow down our passing offense.
So what's been the reaction around school when you were going around to finally making a bowl game? And I don't know if you've heard, what's been the most gratifying or most unusual thing you might have heard?
It's been a lot of positive energy, of course, you know, from how it's been in the past, you know, the past two seasons that I've been here to this season. It's just been a lot of positive energy, a lot of people, you know, patting us on the back, you know, even though we don't really try to feed into that a lot, but, I mean, it's just been a lot of positive energy.
What does the bowl experience mean to you personally?
It means a lot to me because I've been through, you know, losing seasons here. So being able to accomplish this is a big accomplishment to me. It's something that I've been trying to do for going on 3 years. So, I mean, it's just, it feels really good to know that this program's headed in the right direction. And, I mean, that's what I've been waiting to see for, you know, going on 3 years, like I said. So it's been a major accomplishment for me.
I know, you know, with a new team going to a bowl for the first time, you know, a lot of players kind of get caught up in the, you know, excitement and, you know, happy to just be here kind of thing. Has that been a problem in the locker room? Have you had, kind of had to remind guys that, hey, we're still working here?
No, Coach Miles is actually doing a really good job of making sure that everybody's mind is in the right place. Like he always tells us, I mean, we still haven't had a winning season yet. I mean, this game can determine the difference between us being 6-7 or 7-6. So everybody's minds are in the right place, but at the same time, he wants to make sure that we enjoy it because these are things that you remember for the rest of your life. So, I mean, football is really important, but he wants to make sure that we enjoy this experience as well as go out there and be prepared for the game.
How important is it to keep your composure on the field? I know there was some chit-chat on the field down in Statesboro. How important is it not to have unnecessary penalties and to remain just focused on the football?
I mean, that's always important. Of course, it's going to be amped up because of, you know, playing a robbery game like Georgia Southern, you know, a team that we've been waiting to play all season. But, I mean, it's always important no matter what game, who you're playing, whether it's a bowl game, an exhibition game, scrimmage. It's always important to keep your composure because when you get outside of the focusing on the game, focusing on, you know, trash talk or other things like that, it takes away from your performance. So, I mean, it's always important.